ఓం సూర్యకోటి సమప్రభం ఓం వక్రతుండం మహాకాయం సూర్యకోటి సమప్రభం నీ విఘ్న కురుమే దేవ సర్వకార్యసు సర్వదా. ఇఫ్ సంబడి ఈజ్ ఎన్చాంటింగ్ ది హోలీ మంత్ర ఆఫ్ గణేష్ ఎవ్రీ డే, ఇట్ ఆల్ ది వర్క్ విల్ బి ఫ్రూట్ఫుల్. ది గ్రేట్ గణేష్, గణపతి, పత్నిస్ హస్బెండ్ and Ganapati, pati of people, masses, Gana, Gananath, lot of Gana, masses, people, and Ganapati in democracy, if you know the art of the law, go down to the poor, full day, at the same time, the happy people, the rich people, democracy, Krishna people. So Ganapati, the pati of people, husband people, God. If you like to worship Lord Ganapati, you can fast. Suppose you are worshiping your father, mother, then living God. Prior to that, first you have to go through Ganapati. Suppose you are devotee of Lord Shiva, you have to go through Ganapati. Suppose you are devotee of Jagannath, you have to go through Ganapati. Suppose you are worshipping Hanuman, you have to go through Ganapati. For any worship, maybe for marriage, maybe brotto, even your determination, even Guru Pratishtha, any Subhakarma, holy work, you have to go through Ganapati, that is the holistic approach towards life. And Ganapati, having a big head, that you know of elephant, the biggest animal, ambitious animal. Head is the biggest head of elephant, and the smaller, you know, rat, mouse, meaning the leg. That is the one that is symbolizing Ganapati also, the lot of people, lot of master Ganapati. They amidst all the gods, we are worshipping him. Agra Puja, we are celebrating Gajanan, and Ganapati has different names. You know, Ganapati is Ganesh, the Vedic incarnate, the Vedic incarnate of knowledge. And Ganapati, having big ear, he will hear, and a small mouth, he speaks less. That's very knowledgeable. A knowledgeable man can hear much and speaks less. And Ganapati, having a big belly, small eyes, and a big nose, but we are naming him beautiful, sabse sundar, extreme beautiful is Ganapati. How? A big ear, a small eye, and a big nose, and a big belly. How is it beautiful? Because of the knowledge of him. If you have no knowledge, if a beautiful face, figure, it won't work. Knowledge will work. Therefore, God is beautiful because a knowledgeable man is beautiful.